The CSU-Pueblo Thunderwolves not able to pull off the big upset on the road today. They fall 24-10 to top-ranked Minnesota State Mankato. Thunderwolves were down 24-0 in the third when they started to put together a comeback run, scoring 10 unanswered points, but the rally fell short. So unfortunately, their season comes to an end today. And this was only their second loss all season long, and seniors tell us they left it all out on the field today.
Yeah, it's a testament to our team all year. We've had a lot of slow games, a lot of things not going our favor, and we've never had the fight killed in us. Unfortunately, it was just a little too late today.
I think we had a good four quarters of football. We had a lot of shots being taken at us. Their quarterback was trying me all day. He's a hell of a receiver, big body. He has good control in the air. He surely had me, he made me play my best ball today. And I feel like, you know, it was a great battle. I'll do it again if I could.
I'm proud of my 16 seniors that gave everything they got to this program. Appreciate their heart and support. It was just a tough day to end. My hat's off to Mankato.
And to watch those full interviews from today's post-game press conference, just head over to our website at koaa.com.